can't believe we're doing this. You've got to be the most beautiful woman I've ever laid eyes on. Either I'm dreaming or I'm falling in love. Oh man, I am definitely falling in love. Where have you been my entire life? You are irresistible.
Hi, welcome to Fine Romance. I'm Darla. How can I help you?
My sister Prue would like to sign up.
I would.
Yes, you would. While I look around.
Right. Well, Prue, today is your lucky day because we are running a special. 1 year unlimited access to our internet and video library with a money-back guarantee for only $3,500.
$3,500? Okay, I could buy a man for that.
Oh, I can always tell the frustrated ones. You've been having man trouble lately, haven't you? Congratulations, Prue. Your days of having trouble with men are over. See you at tonight's mixer? Dr. Owen Grant?
Doctor? I guess that's him. Do you have any way I can get in touch with him? It's really important.
Well, you could join for $3,500 and view his tape.
Uh-huh.
Hello, Manny.
What's happening to me?
You're falling in love. You want me. You need me. Tell me I'm irresistible. Tell me.
You're irresistible.
Why didn't you use your power?
I don't know. I was trying to use it, and it wouldn't work, and then I felt like I was,
impotent?
You know, a little advice about men, Phoebe. When we fail at something, generally, we don't like to hear the word...
impotent?
Yeah.
Oh, no!
Freeze, right there! Stop, or I'll shoot!
Dead. Whatever the hell that was.
Toxicology won't be back for a week, but the preliminary blood panel did show something odd. This woman's endocrine system showed high levels of testosterone.
Testosterone? How's that even possible?
Won't know for certain until the autopsy, but if it turns out to be accurate, you've definitely got the killer you've been looking for.
I tell you, there's something really weird about this. It's a real shame she's in bed.
She's here. Succubus, she's in the house.
Prue! Prue! Where'd she go?
I watched your tape over and over again. The things you said, you can't resist me. Tell me you want me.
I want you.
She wants Prue to want her. Okay, talk through the succubus. Tell Prue that she doesn't want her. She'll never want her. Tell her. Tell me you need me.
I need you.
Talk to Prue like she's right in front of you, Phoebe. Tell her that she's not a man, she's a woman.
Tell me.
You're not a man, you're a woman.
You're a woman.
I'm a woman.
What? You can resist Prue. Only a man is powerless against me.
I can resist you. In fact, I'm rejecting you.
What? You can't resist me! I'm irresistible!
Not to me, you're not.